All right, I guess I'm on 125 here. I haven't played in a number of days now. So I'm going to call what I'm doing. Exploring the ball. Oh, yeah, right. Blasting didn't work so well. The landing didn't go as planned. Science data from space around Jewel. Should be easy enough to do. Land on bop, land on pull, land on ball. If you could take all of them at once, I guess. It's an interesting idea. If I could land a bop, pull, ball. Tylo, there's the problem there. Always only got to order around Tylo. It's theoretically possible, huh? Well, this is interesting, isn't it? If I had duration 36 years. I think I'm going to do this one here, but I need a lander that can carry two guys down to the surface. I could probably do it automated fashion. So you take four with you. I'm trying to do this one as well. If I can do all of them at once, it might make some sense. Okay. Space around Jewel, space around Tylo. Finish all those things off. So that's that one. Space around Gilly. Surface of pool. There's that one, and then surface of pool. electric charge. Gilly. All right, so those are all those easy ones done. Trying to think of how I should build this ship. I'll of course take all of these tourists with me in one go. I need two to land. I do have to land all of them again when I come back. Guess I'll eventually do that one. As I said, I need to have a lander that can take a random ball, so it's going to be a fairly good lander. Okay. Now, did I not? I think I put another tug in orbit. This guy here. See what's going on with him. Set up here. Oh, that's unfortunate. And one engineer. Okay, so maybe I'll just leave this guy here for now. To take each of these guys. Okay, let me just go back to the space center here. Vall, land on Bop, land on pole, land on Bop. Okay, so I've got to send two guys down at a time. Only one guy to Vall. Everybody else is just about orbit. The kind of grand tour. So, what do I need here? This guy here. These are a bit better if we don't have three. So I could, okay, well, this weighs 2 tons. This is a lot lighter than the other one. Yes. So, I think the landing ball. It's good to let it ball, I think. And some landing legs. Legs, please, one of the legs. Show the legs. And this guy's here. So, maybe a totally automated lander. Power. Enormous quantities of power. Do that, right? So 3300 delta V. I think that should be enough to land on Vall. Am I wrong? I think that's correct. So, it's a monopropelled. This guy's going to need some mono jets. Ladder at the back. never really understood the ladders on this thing. Like, how is this ladder 005 always the same as these things? That doesn't make any sense to me. These should obviously weigh less. Some lights, obviously. I think that's what we're looking for. That's all we need, actually. All I need, obviously, is some communications. Communications. We need some electrical. So we have power, we have communications, we have some RCS jets, lighting lights. Pretty sure that should be enough. Yeah, that should work. A fair amount of delta V, especially considering that's how it will actually go down. I think we need a stack separator. Something a little larger. And I'm going to need an engine. The mighty thoroughbred. .8 .2 .24 .27. Yeah, I think this will get into orbit just this way, right? We just put a thingy on it here. Add a hat. I think I can just go up that way. I think that should work. And remote guidance. These things contain. Communications, so they're not. 5K. Two G. just going to throw one of these on here too, because it's, you know, it's kind of like a disaster if this thing doesn't work. Do I need another battery? Don't think so. All the tourists. Good luck, gentlemen. Lady. There's tourist quadcular, tourist quad. Quadrator. Okay. Off we go. Bump. How do I get up and go at 1.8? If you were all to die, that would certainly help solve the problem. How I get these guys. That would be a jewel. Basically have some design flaws in there. And we have an extra antenna. Chatter going on, people. Just enough fuel to make it, huh? It's this one then. This is my mining rig. get some fuel on board. This guy's not full, I take it. Oh, he is full. Okay, so we're pretty much good to go here. So I'm going to snug this orbit up just a little bit. I don't know if I need to do it too much. This is almost pointless, actually, but anyway. We have a problem. This guy only fits onto this guy. Okay, this guy here. To bring him up first. A scientist on board. Nobody on board this thing. Not sure if that was a good idea or not. Just going to Desley, I want to move.
enjoy the rest of the journey.
Shouldn't do it that way. I gotta do the last thing anyway. So it's a good recipe for running into something. Ending in tragedy. Okay. And that antenna. This is not a long range tug. This is a lander. This is for Tylo or? This is a Vall lander. Oh man, I'm gonna need much more to land on Vall. I don't think this guy's gonna land on Vall. That's gonna be one request that is not gonna, is gonna be unfulfilled. Because if this guy can't land or can barely land on it with 4,400, there's no one doing it with 32, so yeah, so it won't be landing on the ball. We will orbit ball, but we won't land on it. Probably should have put some parachutes on the thing too, so I can drop them back down on the surface. Yeah. Well, okay, maybe we'll do that when we get back. So this guy here. Thing here. Bring him up and refuel the other guy.
Now, I'm not in that serious, right, boys? So now, if I was not here, now, right, boys?
Now, landing on Vall appears to be a little more difficult than I had anticipated. You can actually make a lander with some sort of driller and a processing module, so you don't really fuel on the surface. But then you have to land in a specific location as well. So, I don't know. I think those OCS jets are aligned properly on that thing. Something a little off about the wall. Maybe I'm missing a couple or something. This guy. Good to go here. Okay, I think everything is all shipshape and ready to move. These are all tourists. No pictures available of the other people. I presume they're okay. How many years? 1 year, terms, please. It's going to be a long wait. I don't understand how it could be longer than a year. It doesn't really make any sense to me. Why can't you, I don't know. Anyway. 2800 delta V. That's huge. So long. start with Bob, I guess. Maybe I should start with Bob. Yeah, start with Bob. I'll climb back up to Bob. Wow. I have to make sure I've got the right people on the right ships. Orbit time as well than that.
I'm going to go.
We've orbited around Tylo. Next is Bob.
I need a rear fire to jump off, losing a body when you need one.
Just do it this way. Network's already on there, so Jazzer. Are back in there. Okay. Right, short pause there. So we've got our orbits. We're going to land on BOP. Using the auto land feature of our spacecraft. Okay. So here's an antenna. Antenna is open. Guess we're good to go here. That. This is going to be a little bit of a problem. Okay, so not so bad. I can land here maybe. Or up here. This is problematic. Just have to wait. That's probably all right. Like that. Not a lot of signal, but.
Thank you.
Right, and then box them. Go pick her up. I'm not entirely sure whether I'll have enough to get the pole, but we will try. I guess we can always burn the liquid fuel that's in the lander too. Comes to that. Okay. So 755. Let's see how far that takes us. Four days. That's gracious.
I'm here from 0 hour, Michigan, and I'm here from the night, shall stay on. Thank you.
well. Platinum pole is auric in front of me again. Auric in front of me. Plenty of Delta B left. So we got some good signal on this side and on that side, which is good. So it's going to flop it down here. We have landed on pole, so the only thing we can do is land on Vall, but that's life. Exactly the same words. It's strange.
Kerbal, you're off 111, Bay A is sending out to Gable. Good book.
We put some parachutes on that thing. Maybe not only a few in
there.
I'm pretty much done for the day here. It's fairly flat. KSP on the hill here. Always on a hill, but there's not a lot of flat surface on this rock.
Thank you.
need a better mining vehicle. This one's really a teetery.
So I'm above. So I'm the best near night, so I guess you're all fetal, nominal.
$6,800, that should be enough to get home. But I think that's next time. Because it's, yes, it's gone long enough. Okay, next time I will return to Kerpen and put some parachutes on those things, on those landers, and see if I can't get the tourists back on the surface. satisfying both those contracts, the Vall orbit contract and the tourism contract. Interesting there. Anyway, so that's it for today.